how to create time hour and amount for the specific time period in Excel spreadsheet. First of all, we will create serial number. Then date, time in, or start time. You can also give start time. And time out or end time. Total time. And the amount for the consumed time. Serial number 1 is equal to plus 1, enter. Drag the serial number with left key of the mouse. How much you want? Date April 3rd, 2018. Now we want to change the format of date. Format cell like this format, 3rd April 2018. Drag this date, expand from here. Start time, suppose 8:30. On 8:30, our employee or our customer have started work with us, and 11:50. What is the total time? Is equal to time out minus time in, enter. 3 hours and 20 minutes total work of our employee or our customer. Now how to calculate the amount, total amount for this time? This will also include the amount for the minutes. Formula is equal to into hour into time out minus time in plus per minute into time out minus time in, close, divided by 60. 60 means 60 minutes in an hour. 1 hour is included above 60 minutes. Multiply by 50. 50 is the rate per hour. Means we are providing or we are giving $50 or 50 rupees per hour. You can also change this rate whichever you want, which rate you are providing to your customer. You giving to your customer or your employee. Enter. Sorry. Time out. I just put here the formula while we will make it know this practical. Time out minus time in, and here also time out minus time in. Enter. Sorry, there is no remove this one. The amount is 166. I want to repeat the formula is equal to into hour bracket start time out minus time in close the bracket plus minute into start time or time out sorry start time out minus time in close the bracket divided by 60 then bracket close multiply by 50 there is no after 50 or after the time the rate for them per hour there is no closing bracket enter decrease after decimal amount we will make the sheet thick border expand this these and these also expand this one background color make it bold underline center and up in the center no For this person, this employee, you are providing 166 rupees or dollar. Another employee or customer, starting time is 11 a.m. and 20 minutes. And his end time or time out is 2 p.m. and 40 minutes make it PM drag this one no Now you can see what will be the amount from 12:20 a.m. He has start the work and up to 2:40 p.m. What will be the amount? Just drag this one. The same and no at 8:15 minute a.m. up to 1 p.m. and 50 minute you will make this PM. You can see 5 hour and 35 minutes total time spent, and the amount for this period, each time period, is 279.17 rupees or dollar. Easily you can spend this one. Make the sum formula for this amount is equal to alt is equal to sum into F3 F23 record close the total amount. Now how much time you are putting here in the format? Suppose 9:13 you start the work and 3:30 PM you close the work. Total work is total time spent 6 hour and 17 minutes, and the amount for this time period is 314. Here in the formula you can see the 50 is the rate per hour and the 60 is the 60 minute in an hour, in 1 hour. Okay dear, it will automatically added here in the end, in the total of this sheet. Make it merge. Total amount control S total hour is 18 hour and 32 minutes, and amount for 18 hour and 32 minutes is 926.67 rupees or dollar or any of the currency. Now we'll also drag this one. Make it border, thick border. Easily you can also change. Suppose all this work or all this time spent in 3rd April. Control D and Control D for copy. Control S to save this one. Drag this one and we will put, make it merge, time and amount calculation for hourly or time base work. Expand this one and make it bold. Expand merge, make it up, underline, control S to save this one. Okay, thank you for joining us. we will work another on desk.